All right, today's a pretty big day. Me and Colby and my dad, we're about to go down to Atlanta and hang out with DeAndre Harden and Double Trouble. We're gonna have a Nerf war in Walmart. Posted on a story, because I need help with people near Atlanta. So I slid up. We literally just planned this 2 days ago. Crazy, because this is only my third video and we're already hanging out with DeAndre and DT. I don't know, it's a pretty big move for me and I'm excited. So I don't really know what this is. Like it ain't nowhere to park. Where's he parking at? Those are other people?
What's going on, boy? What's going on, y'all? Y'all getting deep as shit. Y'all already grouped up and everything. I like that. Hell yeah. We out here. Damn, y'all making me feel short as fuck. Golly. Hell yeah. Glad to see all y'all boys, man. How you doing, Pops? What's up? What's up?
That's right here. It's gonna be fun.
What's up?
My car right there is broken, and the mechanic right now is gonna come to see it.
Oh,
and
okay.
I don't want to interrupt. No, I don't want to. Like when he comes to interrupt you with something.
I'll move my car out of the way. Have you guys ever been kicked out of a store before?
Yeah.
What was y'all doing? Why'd y'all get kicked out?
Riding those little scooter things around.
Yeah, I was in a shopping cart.
He's in a shopping cart?
I like that. Yeah, this is probably gonna be the easiest way for us to get kicked out. I ain't gonna lie.
You guys can choose. They all mediums, by the way. Ignore that.
There's no way that's gonna fit.
And it's how I'm about to put the Superman costume on.
Superman.
DeAndre, look at this.
This right here is a W fit. I ain't gonna lie, that is tight, bro.
I'm 16.
Why are you so big for a 16-year-old, bro?
I don't know.
Kicked out pretty quick. I just hope we don't get kicked out the first time we go in, though. That's
yeah.
I'm like shaking right now, bro.
That's crazy.
Where you at, bro? Less than 10.
That's not bad.
Yeah, that's not terrible. All right, because, yeah, man, we all here waiting on you right now.
Yes,
man.
Sir. Yes, sir. All
right, man, hurry up, man. What should we do in the meantime? I want Double to be in this, bro. Double is hilarious.
Yeah.
He's like random energy. I love Double, bro. You see that little shade over there? We just going to sit in the shade and just talk. All
right.
What y'all do today?
Wait for this.
Okay. Where's Pops at?
Over here.
Are you participating too? You gonna get some Nerf gun action?
You gotta
shoot some Nerf guns, bro.
I'll shoot some.
Like after you quit.
This is my third video, so like 2 weeks.
Okay. You feel like you cut out for YouTube? You think you got the energy, man?
Yeah.
You gonna have to show me, man. You gonna have to bring it.
All right, I got you.
He's like he just entered the underground lot. Whoa, we're taking a walk.
Double!
It's a lot of hits.
Holy chill.
So. A whole lot of hits.
Whatever, bro.
When are you posting again?
Dude, I don't even. Bro, I mean, like, hopefully tomorrow, bro. I've been, like, so busy. We went to Florida. I just came back recently, bro.
Yeah.
I think it's, like, easy to film, bro. Like, when we're all together, bro. But,
yeah.
It was just too hard because, like, all of us, like, we want to do, like, something. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's crazy, dude. We have a whole cult, bro.
For real. We should have got Seabass here, honestly.
Dude, I know. I think that man's in the Dominican Republic, bro.
Really?
He's been there for a while.
Oh.
Yo, DeAndre, can we make this like a Mr. Beast? We don't drop like 100 grand here at Walmart.
Who do you think I am?
Oh, Fortnite.
Bro, did you hear that? That lady was like, oh my gosh, what's going on? DeAndre. Some lady back there, she walked by and whispered to herself, oh my gosh, what's going on?
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I missed the people all the way back there.
How are we supposed to walk back in with a cop?
I don't know. That cop's going to see us and be like, nah, get out.
Adrian, have you heard of the buy one, get one free deal on the,
the
self-checkout lines?
I wish.
Camera watching us.
Where?
On the thing.
Who's going to take the cooler pick?
Oh, we're going to take that in a second. We got to get the guns.
Popping up there.
Fuck it, dude. Fuck it.
Everybody finna be up there. I don't even know these niggas and they about to scan it too.
Colby. No. Colby. Rule number one, don't talk to employees.
Serious, man. Oh, shit,
that wasn't me. That wasn't me. Swear. I'm not gonna swear because like, it wasn't me. Actually, you know what? You can go ahead and go first. You can pick first.
The first round. Alright, bet.
That's some meat rod. That's meat rod right there. I ain't gonna lie, you was really swinging that iron around, so come over here. I thought you was already with it. We need some big guns. You already know. Come here. My boy. Locked in.
We're enemies for right now, DT.
Huh?
We're enemies for right now. But after. How do we make it in?
Huh?
How do we make it in?
Nah, bro, we're gonna get caught in a couple seconds.
Yeah, they're on the intercom right now.
Yeah.
We locked in.
We locked in.
Game plan right now.
Oh, we do need a game plan. Game. Time, but we gotta move in a pack, bro. Right, like, bro. Don't split up. If we move in a pack, they really only got one bullet at a time. They ain't got seven.
Hey! Damn! Damn! DT! Double! What? They're over here.
When I say movie, everybody get on the ground. And that's probably what I do.
Okay, bet.
I'm not with him, I was just getting called. But I approve of the message.
You told us it. Okay, can we stay now?
No,
Cole,
you take care.
Police on the way.
Damn, yeah, man.
All right. That's definitely W.
No, we won.
Hey, yo, who shot me in the ass? Bro, he literally put that gun directly in your asshole and shot it. Like, hey, I ain't no snitch, though. That's the thing. What are you trying to do?
Ever go run up on her?
What y'all trying to do? What y'all trying to do?
Oh, he throwing hands. He throwing hands.
Hey, roll the window down so we can blam him up. Roll it down.
Line him up.
Roll the window down.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No! It was just a random kid, bro.
If the phone rolls down the window, that means it's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get off!
Yeah, bro.
All right, thanks, DT.
Of course, bro.
One more.
Might be like a 20-minute bid. There's too much going on, bro.
Lock in.
Oh, he's doing one too.
Hey!
Put a buff one down.
Hey.
I can't.
Bro, you gotta tuck that. Yeah, there you go.
Entertain all their flaws. I ain't been the same since they crossed. You know how they do when you pop. You know baby can't do all they talk.
It's taking forever. There we go. All right, there we go. About time it worked. All right, it's the day after we got done hanging out with DeAdrian and Double Trouble. And I want to say a huge shout out to DeAdrian for making that happen. And I appreciate my dad taking off work, taking us to it. But yeah, I just want to appreciate DeAdrian again because that's a big opportunity. That truck. But we're about to head to Dalton. I'm gonna get a haircut and I got an acne appointment. I go like every week, so that's how I get my filming done in Dalton. Appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see y'all next video.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it.
We will end on that. This is my video. Holla out to my subscribers.